Cup as they move in here. Last few being locked and loaded. And signal on. We're ready to race. Set to go. First of the day. Ready and racing. Stepping well is Emily Skimmer. It's going to push on and find the lead from Velocity Whiz, the inside Gentle Burner. Around them, Crazy Times from Ike the Viking. The late scratching out of this race, Black Diesel off the back. Emily Skimmer away by four to Velocity Whiz, a length back, Crazy Times, and then came Ike the Viking on the turn. Emily Skimmer clear and going well over Velocity Whiz. It's Emily Skimmer, too good. Second is Crazy Times. Third, Velocity Whiz, just in front of Ike the Viking and Gentle Burner. The time here is around 23:20. In fact, 23:17, the fully adjusted run here after race number one. And Emily Skimmer, too good here, getting the prize as...